Good Friday morning. I'm Lynn Bowie. It's 8:55 now, still 50 degrees. Let's get over to Tim.
Well, we're going to see temperatures climb up to the low 70s today, but that's with a mix of clouds and sun. More clouds than sun as we get through the afternoon. Temperature 72 degrees with a chance for thunderstorms just around sundown. Temperature overnight around 60 degrees. Going over now to Sharon for a look at the traffic. Good morning.
Hi, Tim. Good morning, everyone. We cleared up all the wrecks on the major roadways, so that's some good news. We do have a wreck working in Parkville that's just come into us on Paring Parkway at Putty Hill Avenue. Another one still working in the city on Gwens Falls Parkway near North Monroe. Speed-wise, we're up to 43 on the west side of the Beltway, so that's some good news. On the top side of the Beltway, up to 31, a lot better than the 17 miles per hour we were seeing earlier. Here is a live look at the top side of the Beltway, still looking slow and go in this particular shot in Towson. There's a look at the west side, and that's looking pretty good there at Liberty Road. Lynn.
Mayor Catherine Pugh remains on leave as the number of reviews over her business dealings just keeps growing. Mike Hsu explains. Acting Mayor Jack Young now wants a full audit of the City Youth Fund.
Good morning. It's been 2 weeks since Mayor Pugh's last public appearance. Since then, multiple investigations have been opened. Now, Acting Mayor Jack Young has called for an audit of the city's involvement with the Associated Black Charities Youth Fund, which bought some of Mayor Pugh's books. Young also put on hold an extension of an agreement with ABC until that audit is concluded. ABC says it's cooperating fully with all official inquiries and investigations. I'm Mike Hsu reporting from City Hall for WJZ.
And stay with us as you take a live look at Federal Hill. We will have much more news and weather for you today at noon, but you can always get it online. Visit us at WJZ.com. It is 8:56. Have a great Friday.